Critical aspect of many industries, from construction and engineering to warehousing. The first step is to plan and prepare space to work from. 3. Bring up the load. Check the weight of the load, direction, pivot, and start walking. The process. Stop walking and place the object and fall. Using these safe manual handling procedures, you can help stay safe on the job. Lift before you take shoulder height. When lifting from above shoulder height, it's important to have proper footing.